New tonight, a police chase and crash involving a woman on a motorcycle in Virginia Beach. 10 on Your Side got this video of the aftermath on Independence Boulevard and Columbus Street at Town Center. Police say around 2 this afternoon, they tried to stop 23-year-old Bethany Jordan. They say they clocked her going more than 100 miles per hour. She crashed into a car and has serious injuries. She's in the hospital tonight and charges are pending.